Hello, everyone. I'm Sesha Amani, and I am the Partner Group Product Manager on the SharePoint team. Today, I am super excited to show you the latest innovations in SharePoint solutions and governance. First, let's start with AI-powered solutions. Last year, we shared SharePoint Agreement solution with you to frame our ambition for how AI will enable you to transform your business processes and workflows. Agreements is an AI-first end-to-end solution that offers a modern productivity experience for business documents like NDAs, SLAs, and many more. In fact, any templatized documents in the flow of work. Simply, it empowers you to put your business content to work. It's built on top of the amazing out-of-the-box platform and automation capabilities that already exist in SharePoint. There are three key benefits in this solution. First, optimize your contract's review processes, taking from weeks to hours, and save millions in operational cost. Second, it is an AI-first solution and is infused with intelligence in every pixel of the solution, spanning from AI-powered deviation analysis to playbook reviews. And third, it is built on top of the Microsoft 365 trust ecosystem, such that your existing policies and security controls like DLP, data loss prevention, e-discovery, multi-geo data residency are all automatically honored. To illustrate its power, let's take a canonical scenario where a user in procurement business line needs to create contract agreements with suppliers like Fabrica. Let's see how Agreement solution empowers this user. I am thrilled to introduce Agreements app in Teams, the single destination for all things business documents. Here, I click Create Agreements and select the category type Service Agreement. Agreement draft is created and opened in the native Word experience. I fill all the field values and added Fourth Coffee as the supplier, and rest of the fields are automatically filled in, thanks to the power of AI. I make a modification in termination clause and send it to the business lead for approval. The approver gets notified and opens the agreement. AI immediately points out the snippet that needs his attention. He reviews it and approves it. The document can now be sent for e-signature, and I send it to carlos@outlook.com as the external signatory using SharePoint e-signature. You can also configure and select other sign-in providers like DocuSign and Adobe Acrobat Sign. Another notable point, this agreement is encrypted with sensitivity labels such that only the intended audience can open the contract. In addition, it stays within your Microsoft 365 tenant's trust boundary, even when routed for signatures from external suppliers. Now you may wonder, what about contracts that you receive from external suppliers or already executed contracts that you have in your file servers? How can you identify if they deviate from your organization's rules playbook? Look no further. Introducing AI-powered playbook review, which is grounded with your enterprise's rules and compliance playbook. It can process all the imported agreements and distill them down to fewer agreements that require your attention. Let's see it in action. Here in the agreements home, click import an agreement and select all the intake contracts received from external suppliers, be it thousands, hundreds of thousands of agreements. In a matter of minutes, AI can extract key metadata information about the agreements, such as first party, second party, effective date, and so on. In addition, AI will flag agreements that deviate from your company's rules for your review. For example, here it flags NDA with Fabricam for review. Opening that agreement, it points out two rules that were not met. What would have taken days or months to process those thousands of intake and executed contracts got done in minutes. But we are not stopping here. We are empowering you with a rich set of intelligence-infused insights on these agreements so that you are always up to date on the status of these agreements and your external partners' relationships. Introducing Agreements, Reports, and Insights in real time. Let's take a look. In the Reports tab, you can see the distribution of agreements by category, by state, that is how many agreements are in progress or signed, external suppliers that you have agreements with. Finally, and more importantly, when these agreements are expiring so that you can take actions on them.
You can double click on agreements expiring each year, say 2025, and voila, you can see all those 5 agreements details for that year.
Simple and powerful view, full of insights. This solution is not only for users in legal, but also for other business lines like HR, sales, procurement, and many more. In fact, any business line that works with templatized high-value documents, the agreements solution just works.
For example, here, Daniela is the business line owner for procurement. She can view all SOWs, statement of works, and service agreements that she is involved with. On the other hand, Henry Brill, who is the business line owner for insurance, can view all the corporate insurance claims that he is involved with.
One destination for all your agreements across all your business lines, underpinned with the trusted Microsoft 365 enterprise-grade security and compliance promises, and seamlessly integrated with Microsoft 365 suite of experiences. It's a true transformation of the traditional agreements and contracts business processes for this AI era. Interested to try out the solution? You can sign up and learn more at aka.ms/SharePoint agreements. One other point I want to highlight. You might have noticed that in the demos, I mentioned agreements can be e-signed with SharePoint eSignature or DocuSign or Adobe Acrobat Sign. SharePoint eSignature is the native eSignature capability part of SharePoint and Microsoft 365. You can trigger eSign requests for any PDF files from any SharePoint and OneDrive document libraries. You can also configure and select DocuSign or Adobe Acrobat Sign as your eSign provider. Thanks to our great partnership with DocuSign and Adobe, we have integrated SharePoint eSignature platform with their eSign products, bringing comprehensive, durable values to our collective customers. To learn more, check out aka.ms/SharePoint eSignature. Next up, content governance. Are you a SharePoint admin? You will love this segment. As your organization's digital estate exponentially grow in this AI and Copilot era, you need advanced controls and insights to manage content at scale. A panoramic view of what top sites need your attention and how external collaborations evolve are super important. SharePoint Advanced Management offers just that. It provides comprehensive tools to manage content at scale with few clicks. We're also thrilled to announce that SharePoint Advanced Management is now included in Microsoft 365 Copilot. It has 3 major pillars: oversharing controls, lifecycle management, and sprawl control. Let's start with oversharing. Users intentionally or unintentionally share their content with a broader audience. It's a common issue, especially as you look to deploy Copilot for your users. This is a must-address problem to avoid overexposure and accidental sharing of your corporate content. Data access governance is here to help you. Let's see it in action. Here in SharePoint Admin Center, I navigate to Data Access Governance portal to create a permission state report for all sites that are permissioned for greater than 1,000 users. The engine scans through all the sites in the tenancy and creates a report showing overshared sites that are sorted in descending order by sites that have the highest number of permissioned users. It also shows sites that have agreements enabled, high-value sites, and those including e-signed documents. You can now initiate a site access review to the site owners. Hence, here I'm selecting Contoso Finance and Contoso Giving sites. Site owner gets an email notification with the summary, and then clicking the link takes them to the detailed over-permissioned items list, be it office files or PDFs or images or lists or folders that are over-permissioned in that particular site, including the ones that have broken inheritance from the site permissions. Site owners can revoke access on items or leave them as is. Then they can confirm back to the SharePoint admin that the access review is complete. Whole end-to-end, starting with the identifying oversharing sites to connecting with the site owners, all just with few clicks. Now you may wonder, how about overshared content exposed to Copilot and agents and the fact that they can reason over them? you may want to exclude some business critical sites from Copilots and agents reasoning over them. Let's take a canonical Copilot use case. Here, I'm asking Copilot the question, are there any recent organization changes happening next month? I get back the responses, and one of them is a business critical confidential document. Oops, that shouldn't have happened. To avoid this sort of data exposure, you can simply exclude business critical SharePoint sites from Copilot and agents. To achieve that, simply enable restrict content authorized search policy on the given site. Here, I'm doing it for Contuso strategy site, and you're all set to go. Now, let's do the same prompt. And here, it shows the before and after state of this policy enablement for the site. The site is excluded from Copilot and agents view. Such a powerful capability, isn't it? But wait, there is more. You hear about Copilot agents, including the awesome SharePoint agents. While agents bring in powerful capabilities, you need strong governance around them to avoid any data exposure to unauthorized agents and users. Look no further. We are thrilled to introduce Copilot and Agent Insights in SharePoint. You simply select the type of site, and the engine scans through all your SharePoint sites in your tenancy, be it thousands, tens of thousands, or millions of sites, and creates a report about agents' proliferation in your tenancy. Here is a sample report that showcases a summary and distribution and all sites that have agents in them, sorted by sites with the highest number of agents. For business-critical sites like this Contuso Finance site, you want to apply Restricted Access Control Policy, for short we call it RAC, and pick appropriate security group like Contuso Finance Council Group. This ensures only authoritative users are allowed access to the site and agents associated with the site, regardless of broken inheritance or unique permissions in that site. Instantly, the site is now hardened and prevented from accidental data exposure. Such a powerful SharePoint authorization policy. How cool is that? To make Copilot relevant and fresh, you want to ensure it reasons over active content in your tenancy. Anecdotally speaking, 40% of content in a typical organization is inactive. That is, users haven't touched those content for more than a year. On the other hand, site sprawl is a real issue. With the new inactive sites policy, in few clicks, you can now identify and act on those inactive content, which helps to reduce the blast radius of your corpus and save cost on storage. And most importantly, your users get much more relevant and helpful information in Copilot. Let's take a look at this policy in action. Here in Site Lifecycle Management portal, click on Inactive Site Policy and select your criteria like 3 months of inactivity, sites labeled as public, and perhaps excluding some sites. Then you can customize the email that your site owners will receive. Pick actions such as archive with mandatory 6-month read-only window. You can choose to run this policy in simulation mode or activate it right away. The policy results show that there are about 520 sites that are inactive and the actions taken on them. What would have taken months to clean up inactive content just got done in minutes. Let's now switch gears to another important capability. With the power of Copilot, we are now taking SharePoint administration to a whole new level. We are bringing the superpower of Copilot to SharePoint admins. Yes, you heard it right. We are bringing the superpower of Copilot to SharePoint admins. For those IT and SharePoint admins, you know, it can feel chaotic sometimes. More open browser tabs than you can count, alerts and incidents popping up all the time. Admin Copilot is different. It helps you to simplify and focus. Here, you can ask, how do I find over-permissioned sites? Copilot points to the right guidance, which is Data Access Governance Report. It can open up an existing report and run the analysis for you. Then you can ask it to initiate an action on the site, for example, site access review. Or you can even ask it to enable a policy on the site, such as restricted access control policy. Then you can even ask it to find sites that have M&A in their names and then apply bulk actions like applying a policy on them. You can even ask it to suggest tenant level settings to adjust to prevent oversharing. It's a game-changing moment in our industry. With Admin Copilot, you can do in minutes what used to take all day. How cool is that? Excited about these capabilities and want to try them out? To get started, navigate to aka.ms/learnsap. I have one more capability to share with you, Microsoft 365 Backup. It helps you quickly bounce back when things go wrong, like a malware attack hit your organization. It ensures you can restore data from SharePoint, OneDrive, and Exchange fast, add resiliency against cyber attacks, and is flexible and easy to manage. Let's see it in action. In this demo, as an IT admin, I'm creating a backup policy to protect more than 1,000 sites in my tenant with a cumulative storage footprint of 215 terabytes. The backup policy is enabled. I am protected in a matter of hours. Later, I discovered that a large number of policy-protected sites were encrypted due to a malware attack and need to kick off a bulk restore fast. With a few simple clicks, I'm able to quickly initiate the restore to a prior point in time just before the encryption event. Only 8 hours later, all 250 terabytes are now restored. We are back in business. How cool is that? Interested to learn more? Get started at aka.ms/m365backup. That was a whirlwind tour of the latest innovations across SharePoint solutions and governance. I hope you are as excited as I am with all the features we showed today. I can't wait to see what you build and achieve with these capabilities. Thanks for watching.